Evolutionists claim that the Earth and the universe are millions and billions of years old. But if the Earth is really billions of years old, as they claim, then how do you explain that we find tropical trees in Antarctica? Fossilized fossil trees of tropical species have been found in Antarctica. The University of Kansas found leaf impressions and so forth of both deciduous and evergreen trees, supposedly Permian and early Triassic. I quote from this report, now this is from 2013, some 250 million years ago, well, it's some 250 million supposed years ago, the world was a greenhouse much hotter than it is today. Well, that is perfectly consistent with the account of creation that we have in the Bible. Then indeed, from creation 6,000 years ago, for 1,656 years until the time of Noah's flood, the earth was a veritable subtropical paradise. And this proof is showing us that the Bible is telling us the truth about the age of the earth that evolutionists are not. And if the earth is billions of years old, how do you explain that we find oil in the ground that has not yet been destroyed by bacteria? Now, this again is from 2013, but the 2010 Deepwater Horizon oil spill in the Gulf of Mexico, most of the oil was eaten by bacteria. Well, there really was no long-term major consequence, although of course short-term it was a tragedy. But the fact of the matter is, God has put mechanisms in nature that clean up nature, and in fact nature itself does pollute. And God has put these bacteria there to get rid of things like these oil spills, whether natural or man-made. And these things show us that, in fact, the earth is only 6,000 years old. You really can trust the Bible about the age of the earth.